Known lawyer was the first in the hot seat.
Are you sort of a person that is committed to making sure that the public broadcaster will give the news as it is, irrespective of whose toes will be stepped onto?
Machavu was confident.
Without sounding arrogant, Chair, I believe that I am more than qualified. I have the requisite expertise to be part of this collective. I'm a lawyer by training, having been a lawyer, a good one for that matter, for just under 19 years.
He was followed by Amanda Madigiza, a communications strategist.
But I am a little bit concerned in that you've got very little board experience, or in fact experience in actually running a business.
Madigiza argued this shouldn't detract from her strengths.
The role that I would like to bring to the SABC is to build on the stability and the excellence of this excellent brand, to instill pride not only in the public opinion of the SABC, but in the people who work at the SABC, who make it function every single day.
The interviews are expected to continue into the night and are expected to be concluded on Friday. Lukhanyo Qhalata, SABC News, Parliament.